Right, I'm gonna do an impromptu race. I was gonna go for a walk before work this morning, but I've decided because everyone left early enough,
That's the
I've
end
got
of the
time for a
session,
race.
P5.
I've qualified P5, which is right near the back. It's a hard track. Guys are really fast. I'm just gonna try and not die like I did the other day. So, let's go. Good luck, everybody. Have a good race. Okay, middle of the pack. But look at the difference. 16 to 20. On a 1 minute 20, on a 1 minute 16 to 20 lap. It's 4 seconds difference. Really funny. Everyone warming up tyres now. I found it makes very little difference. Just makes you prone to mistakes. It's a really tricky little circuit. It's lots of undulation, lots of off camber. Yeah, so you come down to here, you got to carry loads of speed, but then get it all off before the track goes up and cambers in the direction the car doesn't really want to go because it's braking and pointing downhill. All right, pace car's gone in.
Green, green, green. Left side, clear left. Left side, clear left.
True, what the fuck are you doing? Come on, dude.
Drew's been a naughty boy. So, the game plan, because I'm not faster than these guys, is to hang on until we catch up with the pack markers.
I'm backing out, Gerald.
Just done a 116.
Holy fuck.
P6, that lap was a 120.2. Sector 3 is 1.9 seconds off the pace.
You know what I mean? Doesn't like that corner. Doesn't like the heavy undulation changes. I'm not braking early enough for that corner. I braked too hard the last lap, which is why I had the rears lock on me.
Is now 1.0.
Go inside, Angel. I'll let you pass on the street.
Cheers, man.
Up on a slower class car.
Four laps in. Already lapping somebody.
Fastest lap. You've just done a 118.5. Sector 2 is 0.7 off the pace.
That's my best ever lap. Where it's going to start to get interesting.
Clear right. Right side. Clear right.
Lower class car ahead, the leader has just done 116.7.
Oh my god!
Your last lap time was at 119.1.
On your left. Clear left.
Woof! No! Oh. I scared him. Oh! God damn it. Thank you.
Carlo, that's blocking, that's illegal.
Damn it!
P8.
That's three positions. Thank you.
don't even know why that went. I'm going to back analyse that. Ahead. Oh.
Yellow flag.
Oh, hello.
On your left. Clear left.
Okay, Alex, the next car is Rose.
It's not over. Not by a long shot. That's what I love about this. It.
Car left, clear left.
Need to slow down, give back some time. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. You're coming up on a slower car. Yellow flag.
Oh my God! It's carnage.
Right. Car left. Clear left.
Oh, this is costing me loads of time.
Car left, clear left.
Bro, what are you doing?
Coming up on a slower class car.
These two are not only fighting, but it seems to be hitting the worst of the traffic.
On your left.
He didn't want me to dive bomb him, but he turned in early. And then fucked up his corner. So we have 7th and 6th ahead of us. Ooh, a bit wide. Able to get a good run out of that corner then.
Slower class car ahead.
Oh my God.
On your left. Clear left.
Whoa! I don't know if he did that on purpose or not.
That lap time was 119.1. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the pace.
Whoa!
Coming up on a slower class car.
Please don't change direction like that when I'm beside you.
Left side. Clear left.
Alex, you're coming upon some slower cars. These guys are busy fighting, they might not notice you.
Not bad, I should have said earlier.
Car right. Clear right.
Minutes left.
Car left. Clear left.
Guys, I'm a mentalist.
Fuel is fine. Slower class car ahead.
Right side, clear right. On your right, clear right, on your right. Clear right.
Slower car ahead. It's their class leader.
He's gonna hit this guy.
Car right. Clear right.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Alex. You'll need to slow down if you don't want a penalty. Jesus.
Whoa. All right, clear right.
Whoa. Oh my god, he's so slow into that corner.
That's half fuel. You've used half your fuel. Burke has been disqualified.
Oh dear.
Cheers, Carla.
Slower class car ahead.
Left side, clear left.
I'm pulling to the inside here. my bad.
I can't get past this dude. So slow, it's costing me so much time. Ooh. Ah, this is frustrating.
Very happen.
Ooh.
Coming up on a slower class car.
Oh, damn it. Go to that marker. Guys, come on, what was that? Good thing is, I'm recording, so it'll be on YouTube.
Yellow flag.
Oh.
What's your YouTube channel?
Hey. V7.
It's just my name, Alex Vangeen. V-A-N-G-E-E-N.
Slower car.
Oh, that's a shame now. The rest of this race is going to be lonely.
Yellow flag.
Nope. Someone's lost their nose.
Clear left.
I was going to say it's a cool livery, it's not, it's got damage.
V6, your lap time was...
Right side, clear right.
That's your best lap in this session.
Still way off the pace. Stay where you are. No, stay where you are.
Slower class car ahead.
There's nothing you can do through here.
Car left. Clear left. Left side. Clear left.
A group of slower class cars.
Oh crap.
No, no idea where either of these two are going.
Here.
Greg Wallace! That be Greg Wallace?
Ahead is now 12 seconds.
Oh,
alright, Alex,
there.
You've got
10 minutes
of fuel remaining.
Oh, am I running too much fuel? Must remember to check fuel after the race. I do like this circuit. It's a really tricky little circuit. I really like it. Considering I got a DQ here the other night, turned out I was running with too little downforce, which will explain why I couldn't handle the car. I said some not nice things about this car and this track combination the other day, after my disqualification.
5 minutes remaining, 5 minutes left.
I take it all back now.
Slower class car, sector 1 is 0.6 off the pace, sector 2 is 1.2 off the pace, sector 3 is 0.7 off the pace.
So, in my book, the rules with GT cars when being lapped, or cars when being lapped, is stay predictable. So, don't move out of my way. I will get round you. You just stick to your line and stay predictable. I won't have any dramas. See, that's alright. He's giving me a wide berth so I can take the inside here, even though... That wasn't his fault, that was my fault. Everything's fine!
That was a 118.8. Sector 3 is 1.4 seconds off the pace. Lower class car ahead, the gap to Wallace ahead is now 13 seconds. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
Tell me I got no fuel.
On your right.
Ooh.
Hold your line, clear right.
You're a tenth off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.8 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds off the pace.
Didn't even see you there.
Oh,
Slower class car ahead.
No.
Ah.
We've been warned about track limits.
Cody. Cody Jones. Whoa.
On your right.
My
clear
father
right.
Said.
Car right. Clear right.
When I was younger.
Okay, Alex. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Anyone who's not a wrestling fan is not going to understand that reference.
You're approaching a group of slower cars.
Yeah, I know. Oh, hello. That is the most...
Car left, clear left.
That's the most beige car I've ever seen.
Please keep the racing line.
Nope. Ooh, it's a black Falken team.
Right side. Clear there, right. Car right.
Normally Mercedes.
Hold your line.
Actually, aren't Black Falken the Mercedes right. factory team?
One more to go. Slower class car ahead.
On your left, clear left.
You're approaching some slower cars. These guys are fighting for position.
I'm going to let them two fight. I've got no one behind me to worry about.
Right side, clear right.
Sixth place. There we go, it's over. Bring it back round.
Well, that would be fun. Enjoyed that race. Finally felt comfortable in the car. I said I'm not as fast as those top guys, but that was a single split. But I just loved the series. It's just so mental. There's something going on all the time. Can't stop. Just because you've got that reasonable pump to get. If we hit that mark, it means nothing because it can all go in one corner because you've got to go super slow, like this section. So, thoroughly enjoyed that, catch me for the next one. Bye.